In this session, we'll be looking at how to navigate from one component to another component. Earlier, we were using something called force:navigate to component application event to take care of the navigation, and it is in beta state, and starting summer 18, it will be deprecated, which means we cannot use it going ahead. Starting summer 18, we have a new way of navigating from one component to another component, and in this session, we'll be looking at that part. If you want to test this example in your dev org, please make sure your org is updated with summer 18 release or a release beyond that. Else, I would request you to sign up for a pre-release summer 18 org and test it there. Let me fire up the developer console. Let me go ahead and create a new Lightning component. I'll name it as from component. Let me check all these checkboxes. So our component is created. I'll go ahead and I'll indent the code properly. And now we also have to include a new interface, which is lightning:isURLaddressable. This is a new interface we are looking at. Let me save it. Okay, that is because I missed a comma here. And then I'll go ahead and I'll try adding some static text. Let it be hello world summer 18. Let me save it. And now I'll try creating a lightning button. I'll use an attribute which is label. I'll give a value.